This is Paws the Cat. I'm going to show you how to make Etho's mob trap. So first, this is the shape, and there's the dimensions. So you just want to fill in the bottom layer. Then just build up the walls 5 high, but not including the bottom layer. In survival, I would fill in the hole with dirt so you don't fall. Put 3x3x2 spawn platforms in the corners. None are touching. Put them in the center too. They still should not be touching. Put a block above where the water goes for extra spawn. This is what it should look like. Add half slabs in the center of all of the spawning platforms. Destroy one block in the corners to put water. This is what it should look like when you have the water down. Destroy the dirt block. Fill in the top with cobblestone. Make sure you didn't leave any holes in the roof so it's completely dark so everyone can spawn. Don't be cheap and use half slabs because they let light through. This is what it looks like from the underside. You can stack layers on top of each other with what I just built. It is very efficient. With only 2 layers. You get tons of resources from it. I make lots of arrows. Please like and subscribe.